His journey began in 82, an 8-year-old kid from Jersey learning 7-card stud. He played at kitchen tables, in friends' basements. He chased the game to Atlantic City, to the poker rooms of Vegas. He found fame, fortune, and 7 bracelets, but he was not satisfied. On November 10th, Phil Ivey sits down at the final table. Every hand has led to this.